Hello there and welcome to Daniel's and Nick's Pallet Woodcamper Trailer YouTube channel. As you know, the two palleteers from Scotland love nothing more than repairing junk and making things out of pallet wood. They are currently working on building a camper trailer from pallet wood, and whilst it is a slow process, in between building the camper they find or work with junk that they find useful and will make their little camper a bit more comfortable. As they are hoping they will have this project completed by late autumn 2023, and the boys realize that it will be winter fast approaching. They have already accumulated solar power to supply both 12-volt and European 240-volt power supply with a deep cycle array of batteries totaling some 300 amps, which they are sure is plenty to power everything and Nick's mobility scooter. Nick does mention he is more interested in having enough power for his Krups Dolce coffee machine to keep him on a steady supply of coffee. Well, thank you for taking the time to watch this video. May I ask if you can support them by subscribing to their channel at Pallet Woodcamper and follow their progress. The welcome, of course, any tips you feel may benefit them with their quest, and ask that you leave comments in the comments section on YouTube. Don't forget to also give Ronnie Poe's channel a visit from where the background audio comes from. Daniels and Nick are big fans of his and just love listening to his covers of the old classics.
Days our true love ways will bring us joys to share with those who really care. Sometimes we'll sigh, sometimes we'll cry, just you and I know true love ways.
Don't like that one. Yeah, I do like that one, but I don't like watching that one. Look in the mind, look in the mind.
It's so cold outside. I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold.
Love me tender, love me sweet. Never let me go. My life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my